lucky girl, I know. 'Cause I'm engaged, but still somehow, I don't think so. John, that's the name of my finance, you see. There's no mistake, he's very fond of me. He took me out for walks, and though he was so nice, he always used to kiss me on the same place twice. Often in the park, we would sit and spoon, and I was oh so happy till the other afternoon. John took me round to see his mother. His mother, his mother. And when he introduced us to each other, she wired up everything that I had on. She put me through a cross-examination. I fairly boiled with aggravation. Then she shook her head, looked at me and said, "Poor John, poor John."
Examine.